As we know that star and delta correction only possible in three-phase system. So in our domestic system, it is not possible because generally all household electrical equipment are designed with single-phase supply. In a three-phase circuit, there are two types of connection. One is known as star connection and the other one is delta connection. In this video, I will go to show you difference between star connection and delta connection. In star connection, the starting and finishing end of three coils are connected together to form the neutral point. In delta connection, the opposite ends of three coils are connected together. Star connection is used where we require neutral terminal to obtain phase voltage. Delta connection is used where we not require neutral terminal to obtain phase voltage. In star connection, the line current is equal to phase current. In delta connection, the line current is equal to root 3 times of the phase current. In star connection, line voltage is equal to root 3 times of the phase voltage. In delta connection, line voltage is equal to the phase voltage. In star connection, each winding receives 230 volts. In delta connection, each winding received 415 volts. Both 3-phase 4-wire and 3-phase 3-wire system can be driven in the star connection. In delta connection, only 3-phase 4-wire system can be driven. The speed of the star connected motor is slow as they receive 1/3 of the voltage. The speed of the delta connected motor is high because each phase gets the total of the line voltage. The amount of insulation required in star connection is low. In delta connection, high insulation level is required. Star connection system is general and typical to be used in power transmission line. Delta connection is general and typical to be used in power distribution line and industries. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More updates, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.